Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
You have found your way to the Corey Daniels Music Hour, live from Iron Horse Studios, the number one place for independent and original artists just like you. Ladies and gentlemen, forget about the red tape of corporate music, because in here, it doesn't matter your genre, it doesn't matter your politics, it doesn't matter your religion, it's all about the music. So sit back, relax, and let's enjoy some great sounds from some awesome people. The Corey Daniels Music Hour starts right now.
Once you were gone, baby, I came back to me.
All right. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the live version of the Corey D'Angelo Music Hour. This is episode 33. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on what time you're watching the show. I am so psyched that you guys are all here. Whenever you're checking in, make sure you like and share. Hit that follow button because it helps the algorithm, lets people find us easier, and lets everybody know that you like guys like what you're seeing. So we got a great week of music going on for you guys. We got some awesome stuff. Don't forget, check out the store. You can find some awesome stuff like this. See, this is one of our new shirts. It's got stuff on the back too. You can check out these cool little coffee mugs we got. We got all kinds of stuff. But guys, we're going to play some awesome music for you. First up, we're going to have a song by Mr. Vinny Rosario. His titles are out there a little bit, but I love the songs. Great stuff. I believe this one's called Veal. he's from up in New England, guys. So this is Vinny Rosario. Hope you like it. Check it out.
Three, four.
All right, that was Vinny Rosario in the song Veal. Hey guys, don't forget, join me in the chat. We are live, so we can interact, we can talk, we can find out what's going on with you guys and what you're up to, and find out what you guys like, what you don't like, what you want to hear, any comments you may have about the songs and stuff, and we're going to have a good time with it, all right? I see Mr. Johnny Bauer joining us in the chat. I see Mary Ellen's in the chat. I see a lot more people on, but nobody's talking, guys. So don't forget, say hello so I know you're there. Please go check out the store, guys. We got some awesome stuff in there. I've totally redone the whole thing. New shirts, new items, new all kinds of stuff. We got some retro band stuff of mine in there from the CDB band. And we just got some great stuff. I gave away a couple of shirts the other day to some people. And I still want to give away a swag bag, but we haven't hit enough subscribers yet to make it happen. So, for those of you who are just tuning in now, but you're missing it, because I am recording this and it goes out on all 30 platforms. After the show ends, it will all be uploaded to like YouTube and Rumble and Locals and things like that, Spotify. So stay with us, guys. We got a lot of stuff coming on. We got a lot more to do. We got a guy coming up now named Mr. Troy Breslow. He's from, I believe, West Virginia, and this is a song called Pandemic Blues. From the album Pandemic Blues, the song is called Thunder Down, so check it out.
much I hate this empty house. There's a silence to the phone and a thunder down the road, and it's been there since you left me waiting round, and it's been there since you left me waiting round. Oh,
put 100 miles on Grandpa's knee, on his tractor in the field, baling hay, praying for a bumper crop. When the rain don't come, don't nothing grow. It's the only life that he's ever known. He keeps plugging along, don't ever stop. At the end of the day, he just smile and say, this is my life, this is the way. It's what I was born to do, it's just how I was raised. No, it ain't easy, it works a little bit harder. This is the life, this is the way. American farmer, well, the bank came by his house today, told the old man to find a way to pay off all the notes on the land he loves. He just stood in his field and fought back tears. Who'd have known after all these years, he'd watch his life go up in a cloud of dust. Climb back on his tractor, fired it up and said, this is my life, this is the way. It's what I was born to do, it's just how I was raised. No, it ain't easy, we work just a little bit harder. This is the life, this is the way of an American farmer. Sold everything he had to sell, packed up his pride, and then he drove away. Now he works part-time at the hardware store downtown, selling seeds and more. Looks back on his life and proudly says, this is my life, everything's over. Yes, I was born to do whatever it takes. It ain't been easy, it works a little bit harder. No matter what I do, I'll always be. Look inside my heart and what you see is an American farmer.
All right, that was the Mason Brown Band out of Virginia. Every single one of them is a U.S. veteran. So, guys, I salute you. Thank you for your service. All right, guys, we got a few more people in the chat. I see Mr. Buzzle joining in. I see Brianna. Keep it coming, guys. Keep chatting with me. I love to talk to you guys in the chat. Request a song if you got one right now. I'm just kind of going through the motions. We have a lot of stuff. I got some videos. I have just some regular songs. And bear with me because once I play the song, I'm going in, getting a picture, and popping it up so you guys can see who they are. So once again, the last two were the Mason Brown Band with American Farmer and Troy Breslow, Thunder Down. And coming up next is a group of pastors out of Georgia. And they are called Surrender. So let's go check them out, shall we?
I heard it on the news. days on repeat, I can't go back to sleep. Glad I ended it before it began. See you in my dreams, this time you're underneath now. That picture is stuck in my head. And I don't have time for your replies, replies, replies. What the fuck you gonna do? About time karma came at you. I won't sit here and watch. I think I've had enough. When it goes down, 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 no time to play around. Turn this car around, bring me back down. Pick me up off the ground. Down. I think that I let you know, 'cause the time is here. Reality is on repeat, I can't go back to sleep. Glad I ended it before it began. See you in my dreams, this time you're underneath now. That picture is stuck in my head. And I don't have time for your replies, replies, replies. All done with your bullshit. Taking my soul with you, I won't forget. You took portions, now my face scorching. You don't know how much you mean to me. Will you get me my privacy? But you never do. It's what you see, different sides of me. All these mixed personalities. I don't wanna hear from you anymore.
That was Ryan Bauer, everybody. Still playing around with just a little bit. I did notice that his lip movements weren't mixing up with the music itself, but that's not a video thing. That's my computer thing, guys. So there is a little bit of a lag. Drives me nuts sometimes, but we're getting there. So, guys, check it out. Hope you're enjoying it. We are live, so I am talking to everybody in the chats. We're trying all kinds of new stuff on here, guys, so please, please, please keep coming back, keep checking it out. Coming up next, well, actually, that was Ryan Bauer with Replies. Before that, it was Surrender with Don't Say Goodbye. Next up, we got my good buddy Todd Berger and the Rebel Posse Band, and this is a song called Me and the Boys, so enjoy.
Buddies on Friday night, ain't looking for trouble, ain't looking back. We're heading down to the bar again. I'll be drinking, raising hell with my friend. We never get out of control, but we're never gonna take it slow. It's a pedal to the metal, what a sight. It's just me and the boys on Friday night. I get home, I kiss my wife goodnight, grab my tag out the bag, and I'm out of sight. I'll be partying with my friends, telling some jokes, playing with the posse at the gun smoke. We never get out of control, but we're never gonna take it slow. It's a pedal to the metal, one side, it's just me and the boys on Friday night. Jimmy likes to fight, but we keep him alive. Bobby likes to dance after a bottle of wine. Me and Johnny, we just have a good time on Friday night.
you know how it feels at the end of the day, looking back, wondering how you'd make it through okay. It'll all catch up, it'll drive you insane, but you do it anyway, 'cause that's just how you're made. Yeah, we remember. Live with all the struggles and the pain you hide away. When it all adds up, can make you feel like you've lost your way. You wish your memories would just burn among the flames, but they live with you, become a part of your last name. Yeah, we remember all the sacrifices made, all the lives we couldn't save, the times we stood and led the way. Yeah, we remember all the things we tried to do, all the hell that we walked through, and the pride we hold on to. Yeah, we remember. Weight bearing down on you, no, it really don't seem fair. All the things you wish you hadn't seen, no, nothing compares. You always try to save the day, but it don't always break that way. You lock it all away with nothing left to say. Yeah, but we remember all the sacrifices made, all the lives we couldn't save, the times we stood and led the way. Yeah, we remember all the things we tried to do, all the hell that we walked through, all the pride we hold on to. Yeah, we remember. We remember. Yeah, we remember all the sacrifices made, all the lives we couldn't save, the times we stood and led the way. Yeah, we remember all the things we tried to do, all the hell that we walked through, all the pride we hold on to. Yeah, we remember. Yeah, we remember.
Back down, I'll behave. So we won't give up the fight. quietly into the night. We'll give it all till we'll get into our graves. So friends and lovers, sisters and brothers, join with me and sing. Here's to a long life and a happy one, a quick death and an easy one, a good friend and an honest one, a cold beer and another one.
Mr. Mick Fury, and if you looked and caught it, there was also a cameo in there by Mr. Sean Patrick McGraw. Hope you guys enjoyed it. That one's called Every Man's Prayer. Guys, I'm seeing you in the chats. I see you guys pop up, but you gotta say hello. I can't talk to you if you don't say hi. You know, I'm just starting yelling people out by name. I see we got Jackie on here, we got Buzzo on here, we got Brianna, we got Mary, we got Johnny Bauer. We got a few of them on here, guys, so keep them coming. If you have any requests or anything like that, shoot them to me. Don't forget, hit that subscribe button, ring the bell, hit the follow button, get the algorithm going so they recognize us, so they can get all this great, awesome music out to all you guys. And don't forget, check out the store, see the new shirts, the new merchandise, the new stuff. And we are going to play a song by Mr. Sean Patrick McGraw right now, since we just talked about him a second ago. One of my favorites by him, it's called What I Do. So let's check it out, shall we?
If I still smoked, I'd have one now. Well, I'd drag in deep and hold it down. Well, I'd burn right through the whole damn pack. I know it wouldn't bring you back. It wouldn't get me over you. But if I still smoke, that's what I'd do. If I still drank, I'd hit it hard. Take my old spot down at the bar. Get good and blind on shots and beer. What the hell, girl, you ain't here. Tonight I'm home where I belong. But if I still drank, I'd tie one on. If you could see how much I've changed, know how much I take the blame. All the hell I put us through. I think of you and girl, it's tough. But I swore that I'd give those things up. So I don't, but if I did, that's what I'd do.
still ran around, I'd run. Well, I'd turn it on like old Don Juan. Yeah, I'd fool some girl with all my charms, wake up guilty in her arms. No, I know how that gets done. If I still ran around, I'd run. If you could see how much I've changed, know how much I take the blame for all the hell I put us through. I think of you and girl, it's tough, but I swore that I'd give those things up. So I don't, but if I did, that's what I'd do. No, I don't, but if I did, that's what I'd do.
That was the Mullen Sisters. Love those guys. I know they're one of my wife's favorites, too. Guys, we got some great music. I got tons more coming at you. We still got about 10, 15 minutes left to the show, so if you got a request or a comment or just like to say something, guys, please do. We love to hear from you. If you have any suggestions for the show, I'm still floating the days around here. Right now, we're doing it on Sunday nights. I thought about doing a second one in the middle of the week, maybe doing two of these, just to get the music out there for you guys. The wife says the girls rule. Where would men be without women? We'd have less headaches, but we'd be lonely, and we'd be miserable, and we all know it. We just don't like to admit it. So, all right, guys, let's see here. What do I got coming up next? Oh, how about my good old buddy here, the man with the best drinking songs in the world. Let's do a song about whiskey, shall we? Coming at you.
Passed me by till a good one took my name. I quit drinking, smoking, and raising hell. She made a damn good fool of me. Well, you made a move, I'll make it through. I'm knocking you back with 100 damn proof of whiskey. Turn my head around, I don't wanna see clear. Things all around here. Whiskey, blind me from her pain. I'm going insane, can't feel it again. I'm off of the wagon and back on that train. Oh, whiskey, turn my head around. Go ahead, tell yourself. Justify what wipes your guilt away. I'm back drinking and smoking and raising hell. I'm the man I wanna be. You made a move, I'll make it through. I'm riding the lightning on 100 damn proof of whiskey. Turn my head around, I don't wanna see clear. Way things all around here. Whiskey, blind me from her pain. Going insane, can't feel it again. I'm off of the wagon and back on that train. Oh, whiskey, turn my head around. A passionate kiss with whiskey lips is a broken man's kryptonite. There's strength in numbers and I got 07. I'm gonna be alright. Whiskey, turn my head around. I don't want to see clear where things all around here. Whiskey, blind me from her pain. I'm going insane, can't feel it again. I'm off of the wagon and back on that train. Oh, whiskey, turn my head around. Oh, whiskey, turn my head around. Oh,
that was my buddy, Mr. Eddie Lee, with the song Whiskey. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. All right, guys, we got a couple more coming at you, and then we're going to call it a day. I hope you guys are enjoying it. This next band, I got turned on to by Miss Natasha Berger. They are a fantastic band. Listen to the words. These songs are amazing. This one is called Hank Skinner and the Stones. The band is called The Dirty Gospel. Love these guys. Check them out.
Real quick, one more time. stars.
Was the Dirty Gospel Band, everybody. Love those guys. They have some amazing music. But guess what, guys? We are at the 1 hour mark, so that means we got one more artist left, and he's actually joining us in the chat. So guys, make sure you comment on the songs. This is Mr. Johnny Bauer coming at you.
Station, there you wait for me, bringing home my loving, and I just can't wait. Well, I've been gone for a little while. I miss your funny faces and that little smile. All I next to me, all I want, all I want is the woman that I love. I'll mark this day down in history when these words roll off my tongue. I love you, girl, you're my whole world.
girl, you're my whole world, and I know you are the one. And on this day in history, the Lord looked down and he said, I think they're ready for the road to lie in hell. For the road to lie in hell. For the
That was the one and only Mr. Johnny Bauer, guys. Love it, love it, love it. All right, everybody. That is the end of the show. I want to thank you so much for jumping in. Remember, in here, it is all about the music, everybody. So get over there, hit that follow button, smash the bell, hit the subscribe button, check out the store, guys. Be nice to each other. We are all we got. And I will see you here next week on the show live right here. God bless everybody. The Corey Daniels Music Hour is brought to you by Iron Horse Studios and is a non-genre specific music program. Please make sure that all your submissions are protected. We are not responsible for the actions of others. The Corey Daniels Music Hour reminds you by submitting your music, you agree for it and any likeness of you to be used on air. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button on YouTube and like us on Facebook and Twitter.